In the Cajun country of Louisiana, there's a legend that's told by the old story man, known by the folks around town to train as the legend of the ghost of Sweet Andeu Lane, the legend of Sweet Andeu Lane. A raven-haired beauty was Sweet Andeu Lane, fair as the swamp flower kissed by the rain, with eyes as blue as skies above, a heart beat true for her only love, true heart for her only love. When the whippoorwills cry on a dark moonless night, she walks through the gloom in a gown of white, sighing and crying by moss-covered trees. Bring back my darling to me, bring back my darling to me. She worshipped a young lad who lived in the glade, whose life was to love, be loved by this maid. Tragedy struck through fate's accused of a crime and hung to a tree, accused and hung to a tree. Without her true love, she wanted to die, grieving and grieving her own life. She roamed the swamps around on to train, legend of the ghost of Sweet Andeu Lane.